Scarlet Blaze, the Rising Darkness. Having smashed the kingdom's last desperate defense, the Empire takes the battle north. Further pressure from the Alliance to the east forces King Dimitri to make a difficult choice. Will the Empire and Alliance prevail and unite Fodlan? Just as all begin to entertain the possibility, those most opposed to the idea finally emerge from the shadows.
Apparently, it started with attacks by bandits and insurgents, which touched off a widespread revolt. The people have taken to the streets, and now Hrym and Ordelia territory are in total chaos.
We have no choice but to intervene. At present, it is just Hrym territory. But if the unrest spreads to neighboring Imperial lands, there will be no water cask large enough to quench the flames.
Especially if the fires were intentionally set. And yet, redeploying our forces to deal with the unrest could be exactly what they're after.
I believe it is, Your Majesty. With the aid of the Alliance, we were on the brink of securing the kingdom's surrender. The war was all but decided. It seems certain parties were not at all happy with that particular arrangement.
Yeah, you can't exactly wage a war when your own land's falling apart at the seams.
No one is more reluctant than I am to turn back when victory is within our grasp. But it is the only option. Fortunately, the kingdom now lacks the soldiers to take advantage and regain their lost territory. We'll leave enough troops to hold the line and take the main force east at speed. I'll have Count Burgles take position at Arian Road.
That sounds exhausting. But you're the boss.
Do you mind if I just slink off to my room and... Oh, here come the dagger eyes. Never mind!
If it's settled, let's not waste another second. Every moment we delay means more suffering for the innocent people who are caught up in this.
Going to Hrimland will take us close to Eir. Needless to say, I am in favor of departing at once.
Let's go find the masterminds behind this mess and send them to meet their maker.
But how will we be telling the innocent people from those who are causing trouble?
A fair point. If we're too reckless, many good people are going to be killed.
Only one thing to do. Let's get to Hrym territory and sort this out.
Position.
I have a stratagem.
I have a proposition.
Do you think this might work?
It will be done.
Shall we?
Yes?
Listen here.
Oh, dear.
Let's see.
Right.
Right.
You're kidding!
What?
Thing. Another thing. Let's see.
No way.
Care to be training?
What do you think?
I won't allow it.
Leave it to me.
Let's give it a go.
No.
Understand. What? No.
Understand.
Hey! Got a minute?
Hey.
I beg your pardon.
Could you spare a moment? If you please. Got a minute? Now what? Thanks, I suppose. You know.
That's not good.
Truly incredible.
In point of fact.
Think.
Oh.
Hold on.
Let's see. Absolutely.
Come here.
That reminds me.
Well, how'd it go? Any result's a good result.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
I wish this was...
in many forms.
Proper training, you'll... Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Ow.
With proper training, you'll be unstoppable. Training can be the difference between victory and defeat. Training can be... With proper training, you'll be unstoppable.
Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
I will finish it summarily.
Right, let's get this out of the way.
We all must do our fair share.
Hunger is the true enemy.
Thank you.
the flavor.
This is the best! Let's eat!
Oh, this looks great. I'm gonna demolish this puppy for sure.
Come back whenever you're hungry. Hunger is the true enemy.
Solid.
Oh, yes. This is definitely... How did you know this was my favorite? I thank you deeply.
Come back whenever you're hungry. Hunger is the true enemy.
Solid.
No. Did you really? Oh, you did. This is my absolute favorite.
I can tell you were trying to make something that would appeal to a child, but I suppose that's okay once in a while.
Come back whenever you're hungry. Hunger is the true enemy.
This is great.
This surprise pleases me. How did you know I would have it?
Wow! That hit the
Come back whenever you're hungry.
Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
figure something out if we work together.
I always get the job done.
We all must do our fair share. Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
Sure, I'll help.
We all must do our fair share.